Last week, the 15th of August, marked the beginning of a year-long celebration of our 100th anniversary of foundation. This is indeed a very special year for us, and we believe that in this, our Jubilee year, great graces await us through the intercession of our Mother Foundress, Servant of God, Mother Mary Teresa Talon. For this reason, we humbly thought of sharing with you some of the writings of our Foundress through a weekly reflection video, which we will name Just a Minute, or JAM. How appropriate that we begin this weekly episode today on the Feast of the Queenship of Mary. Allow me to offer you our first reflection. Mother Foundress wrote, and I quote, "We ought to have confidence in the Blessed Virgin Mary and to live in perfect peace of mind that all is going to be well, since Mary Immaculate is the mother and guide of each and all. Have confidence in Mary and rely on her maternal love for you. In a time of pandemic, it is helpful to remind yourself that our Blessed Mother intercedes for you. She prays for you to Jesus, her Son. The Blessed Virgin Mary is concerned for you, like all mothers do, but she is the mother par excellence, your heavenly mother. And so, you can confidently bring all your concerns and worries to her. She cares for you. Keep this thought always to help you have perfect peace of mind. Amen."